Hello everyone, I'm Ligo. Today's topic is G-Dragon and Jenny Fortune Harmony Analysis. G-Dragon and Jenny's fortune analysis has been reapplied. There was an application from an overseas YouTube subscriber. They are so wonderful and beautiful people. Let's analyze it together. G-Dragon is a beautiful flower in his fortune. Beautiful flowers like to be gathered together, and they are very adaptable. Jenny is the sea in her fortune. The ocean doesn't show its insight, it's changeable, and it's interested in the financial system. G-Dragon has so many associations in his fortune. It means that he has a very strong relationship with people and has a lot of affection. Jenny has a letter that means popularity in her fortune, and this letter is also an anus that gives her charm. And as you can see in the next picture, she's a very energetic person. Let's look at the detailed analysis. G-Dragon is very creative and has a special artistic character that is different from others underneath the letters that point to him. This location is also a spouse's location, so he likes a very cute and lovely style. And then it's more exciting. G-Dragon has a very powerful letter meaning honor in his fortune. The letters that mean wealth and women are also very powerful. It is a real fortune that implies both dignity, which means honor, and luxury, which means wealth. There are wealth and honor, and family relationships are very strong as they are united with their children and wife. It's a wonderful structure like seeing G-Dragon without further explanation. Although he has too little energy, this structure is interpreted as a precious fortune composed of art, wealth, and honor. It is a unique and real structure that interprets honor and wealth, which are strong energy, as if they were themselves as subordinate structures. Jenny has a very strong meaning for herself. Driving and self-esteem are the best. In such a strong case, many people succeed because they often push ahead with what they want to do. Also, if the letters meaning honor and man are located right next to them, they often have a pretty face that looks like a dream. And there are creative and special artistic qualities. G-Dragon has a lot of associations in his fortune, so he doesn't break up easily when he meets people. Jenny has a strong energy and explosive personality. She pushes ahead with his work with explosive power, but she has a very strong personality. Therefore, if they are in a good relationship, I think it depends on Jenny's continuity. G-Dragon, who loves his family very much and cherishes meeting people. Jenny is strong and cool enough to make herself a great brand. Rather than scoring, I want you to score with an open ending. Thank you. Subscribe, thumbs up please. Thank you very much. Bye.